Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to add a Solana network to Metamask. So let's get started. So to add that, you have to follow this easy step. So here you have to go to Solana, then here you have to just log in here, and then you can just go to these like add a Solana network, and then it would be done. So this is how to add the Solana network to Metamask. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe, and share the video. Thank you for your watching.